So at the South Celestial Pole, or the South Pole of the Celestial Coordinate System. Now these limitations are labeled as positive. Once it is positive, it belongs to the upper part of the equatorial and celestial equator. And if it has a negative sign of the degree, therefore it belongs to the southern part or below the equator, celestial equator.